Alright guys, so today I'm doing a full review on Shredder. This is version 2 of Playmates Shredder. So this one has the removable helmet. Okay, so it's here's his helmet. Looks really good. You remove it and you can see his face. And you get these claws. His armor is actually a lot better. It looks like you could take it off, but I don't want to. And articulation wise, okay, so it comes in a ball joint right there. Okay, you can move it up and down. There is no elbow movement. There is no wrist movement either. Okay, so don't expect that. Same thing with this. No elbow movement. Just up and down like that. But you can move it down like so. Okay. Legs. There we go. You can move it up and down to the side. And you can bend the knee. There is no ankle movement at all. Okay. And there is a hip swivel. There you go. And, of course, you can turn his head. Now, if you put the helmet on, you won't be able to turn his head as much because it'll just hit into the side and it'll look funny. All right, so that is the Shredder. Also, his cape can, you can pull his cape off if you wanted it to. It has a little peg there. Here's the back of the figure. It has a big hole there. So I don't know if you really want his cape on or off. We'll put the helmet back on. Makes him look better. Whoops, there we go. Alright guys, so if you have any questions, comments, post them below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And stay tuned for my full reviews of the newer toys I got. And I will be putting together the Secret Sewer playset. So stay tuned.